Welcome back, friends, to Weekly Photo Memory. Let's get started. I am using the collection Petals and Blooms from the Paper Studio, which is Hobby Lobby. Look at these beautiful colors. I am also using, there's usually a 12 by 12 kit, but I have used that already. I still have some of the stickers and chipboards. I'm adding in a couple of extras thinking I might use these, but I really don't end up using very much. I do some of the sticker book there, and let's get started. I had a really fun past week. So last week was the official first week of summer. As you can see, that was the Father's Day week. And I printed my pictures a little smaller because I have more of them. And let's get started. Monday through Thursday. I do have to say, since it was the kids' first week of summer off, they really didn't do anything. They slept in. It was in our corner of the world. It was still kind of a little bit rainy, a little bit gloomy. There was a cool breeze in there. It wasn't officially summer, so they kind of just slept in, and they did pretty much their own thing. They do have their chores that they do, but for the most part, they were just, I let the high school kids just kind of do their own thing. And they will be going to grandparents, my husband's side and my side, for a month. They will be going down to the grandparents' house, and by down I mean they're traveling to California. Them and a couple of my best friend's kids are going with them. So four kids are traveling. Well, I shouldn't say kids, because technically there's only one kid in that group. The rest are all teenagers. And they're going to their grandparents' house, and they're going to have this spectacular summer. They already have a couple of things planned. I did tell them to send me pictures so I can add into my memory planning, and eventually they could see the fun stuff that they did during the summer. So I asked them to send me a picture each of their most favorite thing that they did during that week. I know they have a couple things planned. Camping trip, baseball games, a beach day, and lots of fun things. So that's why the beginning of this week is pretty much just my dog. My dog learned to get up on the bar stool, and he is looking over the bar. And he noticed, hey, there's food up here. There's things up here. So we were feeding him little treats if he was a good boy. And he's literally in front of the sink. So he was sitting there watching me wash dishes until I was done. And I thought it was so cute. And if you know I love my dog. He's pretty much in all of my layouts. So that's kind of what that is. Monday through Thursday, that's what we did. They, like I said, the kids were, they did chores, and they cleaned out their closet. I was so proud and so surprised that they actually did this. So they went out and cleaned everything, cleaned out all their clothes, and started changing their clothes from winter, spring into their summer stuff. They went into the garage and got their clothes for summer, bathing suits and stuff like that, which is great because we needed them for this weekend. So in my next week's layout is my birthday. So this is the weekend leading up to my birthday. My husband decided that we were going to take a weekend trip to Bend, Oregon. And this was our first time there. And it's the high desert. And I'm from California, so when I think of desert, I think of Palm Springs. If you've ever been there, it's dirt and desert and cactus along the way. This was the high desert, and I was not expecting this kind of desert where it's like camping desert. They have trees, but it feels like camping, which it was different. I loved it. It was really nice. My husband took us to a couple of different hiking areas. And we went to a specific place called Smith Rock. And that's where they're really big on rock climbing. And we got to see rock climbers going up. We stopped at a very famous or very well-known, not famous, well-known ice cream shake shop there. It's called Snow Cone, and we decided it was recommended by a couple of his friends, my husband's friends, so we went there. My husband likes to go and find places to eat. We love hole-in-the-wall places, supporting small mama-papa shops, so we went into this pizzeria, and my daughter picked the cheesiest pizza. It was so nice. And then we went swimming in the hotel pool. It was really nice, refreshing after a day of hiking and looking at different things, nature-wise, and trails and stuff. It was nice to get back to the hotel and go swimming, and it was really nice. And you know, there's nothing like being out and swimming, I mean hiking and trails, and then going back, swimming, and then going back to your room, taking that shower and being in the fresh coolness of the hotel room. That's the best nap ever, and it was so delicious. Then the following days leading up, so we were doing that Friday and Saturday. The last day we were there, my husband took us to the last Blockbuster on Earth, and I'm a 90s kid, so this really had me bring back memories, and me and my husband were having a much better time, more nostalgic than anything, because the kids were like, well, okay, we get renting movies, but why is this a big deal? We had to explain to them that before Netflix streaming, there was Netflix in the mail, and before Netflix in the mail, there was Friday night renting movies, and it was a lot of fun because they had a lot of memorabilia in there. You can actually still apply for a membership, rent your movies for the locals there in town, and they had a lot of things in their shirts, memorabilia. I got my Blockbuster card and a patch for my, I have a jacket full of patches that I do from different places that we visited. That was a lot of fun to just kind of see that and do that. Also, we went on another hike, and we went up to this beautiful waterfall, and it was so nice. It looked fake. Pictures we would take, it looked fake. Like it was a painting. Like it was so nice. I highly recommend, if you're in Oregon, going to one of the waterfalls. They're beautiful. And then the last picture was my dog and I. After the hike, he decided to drink water from the little creek that was there, and he looked like he was smiling. It was so cute. But that was pretty much my birthday weekend leading up to my birthday. So next week we'll have a different layout, and I think this was a lot of fun memories before the kids go to the grandparents for the summer. Thanks for stopping by, and until next time, bye!